Okay, California. Find some space on track. Racing too close could end in disaster. One of the best known racing clubs in the US, finishing the top three to get their attention. Focus on the smooth drive and taking one position at a time. One of the best known racing clubs in the US, finishing the top three to get their attention. You're the best driver out here. Take them on and get them behind you. position. Enough out there today. Better luck next race, pal.
New Union are tough competitors. Now that you're more familiar with the California hills, why don't you go back and give it another shot?
One of the best known racing clubs in the U.S. Finish in the top three to get their attention. Aggro, pal. Nice going. That should get New Union to invite us back.
Okay, Owen. Well, your performance has got another club interested, the Transamerica Pacers. You'll need a Japanese-built vehicle to compete with them. So here's two to choose from. Choice. You've got the option to take any of the cars you own for a test drive. It's a good way to test out the limits of the car before you head into competition. Have a look at your available sponsor deals. You have another one asking for space on your livery.
Thank you.
have a look at your available livery options. Are we ready to go? Check your race calendar and see about getting a win. Okay, so you've got a few choices now. You can continue competing with New Union. So, just like before, your face-off is a one-on-one, no-holds-barred charge for the line. There are no penalties for contact. Just remember, you can push hard, but so can they.
You'll need to finish in the top three if you want the Pacers to invite you back. Push this car hard and her back end will break out. Drive her like you should and you could come out on top. You held onto that drift and it got you an objective cleared. Are going to be fast. Control your entry and get a fast exit. Back out there and put this behind us.
All right, you didn't manage to beat the Pacers at their own game this time, but you've got the car and the skill to do it, so take them on again.
All the stops in this race. It's one round to decide a winner. Go for it. That was a pretty mind-blowing performance. Good drive.